Guys, what's up? Drummer Vlogs here today. Well, you can call me DirtBikeRide492, and today I'm back with another Call of Duty Infinite Warfare video. So, I know I've done a video in a long time. I've been trying to do stuff. We have something big coming up, and I'll be able to post it on my Instagram. If you follow me on Instagram, please do. There'll be a link in the description below, and my Snapchat, and my Facebook. So, I don't know why. I was in a match a couple days ago. Like, people have been using this gun called the Mule. So, what you have to do to get it is, I'm just gonna go on this random class and show you. It's in shotguns, it's the M2187. And you're supposed to complete 15 matches where you at least kill 10 minis while using the akimbo weapons, or as whatever you say it. And it says same weapon, I don't know what that does, so it just does that. It's the new gun. Nuke warm love. So, and what that means is this weapon right here, if you hold triangles, it'll split into two guns, which that's an akimbo gun. So I've actually done 3 rounds with this. You know, actually, this is not a bad gun. I actually like it. I'm gonna be honest, I actually kind of like it. It's actually like really nice. I haven't played in a while. I'm gonna put a suppressor on it, only the range, but I mean, it has 13 accuracy, so I mean, makes it a lot better. So, what it says, I'm fine in that, you just match all that fun stuff. So, I'm only gonna do 2 matches because I gotta throw out a big day and it's bleh. So, I think I actually do have unlocked like a sniper. I've actually been wanting for a while. What the heck did I just push? Okay. Go to this random one. Sniper rifles. Yes, I have unlocked the Widowmaker, which is like a big surprise. I don't know. Why do you get the Mule? This is like one of my go-to weapons right there. Was the Honeybee, or aka Honey Badger.
And our adversaries have regained the upper hand. Team deathmatch. Hey. Good day for the battle, Scar team. Quick.
Sorry, team. I'm meeting you. Show y'all a little bit, because we've been trying to get some things worked out. Me and my friends in it. So good. But I'm getting a little bit rusty at this game. I think I need to get better at it. Now, if you follow me on that scram zone, I know I'm not like today material, but like, hey Jelly, how do you get today? I'm not considering the Mason using like online places, bro. Like, everyone has like a face. Honestly, I used to, I think. That's gonna be like, what's this place over? Oh, I'm gonna do this. I'm not doing good at all. So, I'm gonna try to talk, like, when I'm trying to only, like, like that. So, hopefully, I should have worked out. Sweet. And I died. So let's gotta get 10 kills. Now I'm gonna go.
Our adversaries have regained the upper hand.
I'm actually gonna zoom up here. Oh, hi! Oh, that's smart. Now what I love about these guns is that they have that reloading thing. So like when I shoot, you look at their load, like they're loading and you can get them close. Oh, I don't like these suppressors. Like, I don't really like it. Like, dang, but I don't see that. But, like, anyhow, like, these two, like, the ladies, the guys here, I really kind of like them. And I'm not these ones. Kind of wish there's, like, a limit. Like, if you get 100 kills, you can, like, release the weapon. It's not but deadly. Boss but deadly. Oh, that's a teammate. get her a little bit. I'm going Rambo. Oh, baby. On the stairs. But if you do want to follow me, whatchamacallit, on PlayStation, that's fine. Oh, no, I thought that's a teammate. But I will put my gamer tag in the link below. Didn't hear me say at the beginning, DirtBikeRad. DirtBikeRad underscore, well, DirtBike, underscore, it seems like weird, like, why would you have it there? But it's just random.
Gained the upper hand.
I don't really know if these are my switch list is like the eco weapons, whatever. I just like you very much. Okay, that was nice. You killed me. I killed you because I'm on a mission. You're on a mission, just randomly killing people. That's not nice. But I am a little bit rusty. Come on.
Brilliant.
Wow.
Submitting mission
like
data to headquarters.
Happy face I see. He's from zombies. From I forgot what it was, but he's the zombies. I get to that. What's that?
I'm giving you a promotion, soldier.
Unlocks
open. Check out this new gear.
I'm curious.
Ooh. Brand new mission package open.
Ooh. I've actually got this guy before. I love this dude. Yes. I want the legendary so bad. But comes a long way away to get a legendary. Okay. Oh, do I have the dog? Oh, the Reaper is awesome. But like, I don't know where it says like my player's gotta be level 29. I'm getting close though. What's my level at? Oh, 27. I forgot. Duh. So, just waiting. I would also skip this, but I can't. Reasons.
Mm-hmm. Approaching LZ. Gear check and await SDF instruction.
Team deathmatch.
Okay, can you close my door, please? Come on. Okay.
Set that soldiers, ready up.
Cool. What's he at for? Alright, first. Never mind, I thought I was not never on the map before. Can't see it in a while. Alright. Alright. Gotta kill that note. Hit marker. So, let's go. Yes. Yes. Free kill. I'm not being mean, but I need to cheat, honestly. Oh, I killed me the same weapon. I think that bike didn't get this meal. Whatever you call it.
We're in the lead.
I'm gonna make a squad right now. There's a unicorn squad, it may sound stupid, but Unicorn Unicorn Frost. They would take over the world. Hashtag Unicorn. Let's call it Unicorn. Yes. Sweet. Sweet biscuits. Where's that? I kept losing. Guess I spoke too soon. So. Okay, honestly, I'm not that big in YouTube. Like, I'm not like an everyday volume post. I guess I should do it like I post every Monday. I'm gonna stop saying what I'm gonna call it right now. But I will start doing like weekly videos because I have like a day in between the load and I actually have after school.
Friendly counter UAV so, online.
Yeah. And the reason I'm doing this is because I'll see if I'll be able to. But. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yay. Break it. No. Oh my god, I'm having no luck right now. No, are you serious right now? Are you flipping serious? But by the way, if I could find my like part people, hashtag unicorn. Unicorn. If you have that guy, the unicorn, put it there and say you're the unicorn. The unicorn squad. The unicorn squad. It may sound weird, but it works. Alrighty. Just wait for another match. I'm about to look up my internet speed. I'm looking. Like, I may would like to check my internet, like I don't know what app it's called, but I'm checking my internet right now on my phone.
Destination marked.
Oh, that's bad internet right there. This is gonna be bad because I just looked at my phone. So if we can't do that, how about we do some games about to test out my sniping. Let's make it 10 minutes because I don't want to play. If y'all think, okay, this is my favorite map, Genesis, because it's open. Good sniping. So I pretty much got all my sniping equipment. I do need bots. Where are they at? I forgot that today. 600 bots, so my old 500 million bots to make it like fair-ish, because like I am a living person and they are not. So let's go. And honestly, I don't know like what the title is. So if y'all give me any good like good names in the description below, like I may choose it. So or a good thumbnail, like a link to a good thumbnail.
Team
nothing
deathmatch.
Like stupid like. Or anything. But don't do that, I'm not joking. Or I will unsubscribe.
Systems updated, online and ready.
And first comment I'll subscribe to. I used to be good with the Widowmaker. Oh, this is a Widowmaker.
I believe that just
broke. I forgot we were doing like a 1v1 now. I got one guy still. Oh, do I have it still? Oh, no. Like bolt action. Like single shot. Actually, that's a quick scope gun I need. Quick scope, like, isn't that really quick, good scope gun, honestly. And, like, I know these are shots, but this is, like, it's kind of like defense for people, like, eating something. Like there's like a lot of like people in there. So like I come here just on techniques like oh this never mind but this, this is a I can't put it like that. Or you missed one first shot easily. Or you can put it like that. Oh, alright, if you don't hit the wrong one, you die. So, keep going. I have been at Black Ops 3 and a little bit of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. I am a little bit good on that, but I am gonna make it the only video tomorrow of that of Prop Hunt or just before. But I've been meaning to make sure that we don't like playing online for a while. So I need to make sure that all my games. Okay, goodness gracious. There will be. I don't see that. Like, I honestly do wish there was like a clan thing, but I am gonna make a clan on, if y'all play Clash Royale, I'm gonna make my clan name. It will be a good clan, because I haven't made it yet. I'm already in a clan, but I do want this clan to go strong so we can get all 10 clan chests. Oh, I'm about to go doggy. I love that thing, it's so cool. Person. But like I'm saying, like bots are not easy, like they are to some people, just depends how you play. And I can't believe it. Maybe next time I put them on hard and veterans, or like veterans, like probably impossible to beat because they have veterans. And I honestly got up, what do you call it, a hit marker off him. Watch this. 3-8, like 180 no scope. Gonna kill him. I hate you. I just like you. I don't like using hate. I can really just go goofball on these people. But I do like these snipers. So like that. Next time I die, I'm going to use my OP gun. Like one of my OP guns. What are you doing? Oh! Well, I probably won't die. Or I need to get hit more. Probably get more. I take that back fully. So, if y'all do play Clash Clans, I'll take some of that. Or I'll take Clash Clans. Like another thing for it. But tell me how y'all do like editing, like how y'all edit your stuff. What I usually do is, I'll upload this video on private, upload it on my phone, then upload it. That's how I got it. And I don't have a lot of data, but it's gonna take a lot of. So that's how progress I'll do it. I either put the app on my iPad and use a thumbnail for that. Then also it takes me like an hour for a thumbnail. So it was kind of crazy. But I will start playing that again because I have not been in the game like a Clash Royale. Like, I haven't played it in over like a month. It's like a possibility game legendary could be a little bit high. I haven't played it all. Well, that's not gonna matter. But I could possibly get one. But I am this kind of type of good on that. I don't know why I keep stuck on multiplayer. But now every time I'm gonna take that gun. So, like, I'll be good. this is taking so long.
Vulture at the ready.
Oh, I'm not doing that again.
Scarab on line, ready for tasking.
Hey there. Alright, what's
Vulture
this thing?
Enabled. Targeting near right.
Whoa. Already in my go. He's dead. Oh, come on. Hey, you stupid thing. I'm off. Go. Alright, it was a dog. But it's kind of like done. It's like I was going to upload it, like I'm going to get it and upload it. Then I'll watch it on my phone, which will be good quality. Or a computer. Whatever works. I could have, but I'm going to kill. Okay, can I get a kill from this? Because that was hard. Ooh. No. I wish I had scavenger on right now, that'd be a help. One bullet left. Oh, come on! Well. Whatever works for right now.
Roger, targeting
no.
Inbound hot.
Vulture enabled. Targeting nearby enemies.
Well.
Engaging target.
Yeah, the gun I'm wanting to use. Very decent with the shotgun. The mule I'm like way better with.
Solid copy.
I picked it up once. Yeah, okay. We're gonna kill some okay. Oh my god.
Engaging target.
Letting people run.
I'm doing that now.
Okay. Now more people. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Oh, no.
Shut down.
It's the same thing I've got. Alright, there's more people. Something. Ooh, that's the first boy.
Vulture is offline.
Sorry, I'm telling. No, I saw it coming. I saw it. Tell myself. Yeah, you've made a bad mistake, buddy. James Bond. Put the James Bond on you. See. Doggo. Let's go. Oh, last kill, but whatever works. So guys, hope you had a great day. Great night, great evening, great morning, whatever you're watching this video. And, oh my Instagram, Instagram, my new stamp channel I'm making, and Facebook, and I'll talk to you guys later.
I do not doubt you.